So it's about 8 o'clock, opening up the garden for the volunteer Saturdays. First thing I usually do is drop off the compost, is what I'm talking about. Check on the babies. And then we have to open up all the gates. When we open up the gates, the front garden. And so we're gonna sort of prune back, starting with the trees and these berries. And basically as far or high as I can reach with the loppers. So that's about it. It's just another Saturday at the garden.